In contrast with the clinical presentation, the sonographic pattern is typical of autoimmune thyroiditis. The thyroid is anormal and contains small hypoallergenic areas. The vascularization is a little bit increased. The left lobe has a similar pattern. In contrast with de Quervain's thyroiditis, the hypoallergenic areas in Hashimoto's thyroiditis are smaller and their borders are sharp and not ill-defined. The vascularization is increased.